sometimes I've been asked by one man or another, why do I follow Celtic, why do I take the bother? But he must be a fool who would ask me such a question. So now how can I explain, try to tell them what he's missing? And it's 1, 2, 3 Celtic for me, not a team in the world like the Celtic. If a man has never seen Glasgow Celtic when they're playing, he mustn't have a soul, mustn't know what he is saying. And if he's never heard when the Celtic crowd is cheering, then there's nothing I can say, but he must be hard of hearing. And it's 1, 2, 3 Celtic for me, not a team in the world like the Celtic. When the Celtic are in Parkhead, I'm proud to be there with him. Till they play again, oh, but sadly I do miss him. They're the team for me, there could never be another. And then some fool will ask me, why do I take the bother? And it's 1, 2, 3 Celtic for me, not a team in the world like the Celtic. So if anyone should ask and you want to give a reason, tell him go and buy himself a ticket for the season. And when he's been to Parkhead and seen the Celtic playing, well, it won't be very long until you will hear him saying. And it's 1, 2, 3 Celtic for me, not a team in the world like the Celtic. And it's 1, 2, 3 Celtic for me, not a team in the world like the Celtic. I followed the Celtic for many's a day, and I've seen all their matches at home and away. And when I'm at Parkhead, I'll join in the roar, and you'll hear me singing whenever they score. And it's play up Celtic. It's easy, you've won, and I'll follow the Celtic till my days are done. We've got all the players, the best in the land. We've got the best manager, Big Jock's our man. He's led us to victory in many's a game, and all round the world he has brought Celtic fame. And it's play up Celtic. It's easy, you've won, and I'll follow the Celtic till my days are done. When Celtic are playing, it's lovely to see, and each time they score, it's like heaven to me. And when the game's over and Celtic have won, then I go down to Benny's and join in the fun. And it's play up Celtic. It's easy, you've won, and I'll follow the Celtic till my days are done. And when my life's over and I have passed on, I know I'll be happy whenever I've gone. For God up in heaven will let me be free on a Saturday evening, the Celtic to see. And this play of Celtic, it's easy, you've won, and I'll follow the Celtic till my days are done. And it's play up Celtic. easy you've won, and I'll follow the Celtic till my days are done. Zurich fell in Switzerland, they fell in Glasgow too. Then the French went down 3-1 each time and bid the cup adieu. The Slavs won at home but went down 2-1, and the Czechs were sent their way. And Celtic were bound for Lisbon town on the 25th of May. 12,000 loyal Celtic fans in bus and train and car travelled 1,800 miles to see the greatest team by far. They came to cheer on the boys in green and help them win the day and beat Inter Milan in Lisbon town on the 25th of May. The game was only 8 minutes gone when Inter Milan did score. If they tried from then to hard money, they couldn't have scored one more. And when half-time came with the score the same, the Celts did not dismay. They would win the cup in Lisbon town on the 25th of May. A goal must come, and come it did, and Gamble was our man. Then Chalmers scored, and the Celtic roar was heard back in Milan. There's been battles won by our Celtic sons, but they showed the world the way. When they beat Milan in Lisbon town on the 25th of May. So here's to Simpson, Clark and Craig, to Johnston and McNeil, to Chalmers, Wallace and Lennox Hall, for they refused to yield. And here's to Murdoch and Gamble too, to Steen who showed the way, to the greatest team who showed the world on the 25th of May. He came from Fife to Glasgow as a lad not yet 18. Before too long he won his place on Celtic's famous team. And when he played for Celtic, he was loved by one and all. At Parkhead, Johnny Thompson we remember. In the years he played for Celtic, sure the times were pretty lean, but he was true and faithful to our famous Celtic team. £6,000 was offered and £6,000 turned down. At Parkhead, Johnny Thompson we remember. But the Scottish Cup came home again in 1931, and happy then the Celtic men, the season had begun. But early in that season, Johnny Thompson lost his life. At Parkhead, Johnny Thompson we remember. Thank you. on the fifth day of September, in the year of 31. The record books will tell you that the Rangers' score was none. They gave the score, but do not tell the price John Thompson paid. At Parkhead, Johnny Thompson, we remember. All his life he lived for Celtic, for the Celts his life led down. And it is said that greater love than this cannot be found. And Johnny loved the Celtic, he was loved by friend and foe. At Parkhead, Johnny Thompson, we remember. Di Stefano and Pascas could hit, once a good envy from bold Aberdeen. There was Charles, there is Hurst, there is Charles, and there was Ramsey and Dooley and Dean. And Pardick once had Jimmy Davidson, he too had a cannonball shot. But the best of them all is for Celtic, Tommy Gamble can outshoot the lot. Then he's too big Tom of the Celtic, for he'll win any game with one shot. In Parkhead or Ibrox or Lisbon, just slip it to Gamble the Great. He scored against our both and the Rangers, he scored against the Queens and the Dons, against Hearts and the Hibs and St. Mirren, Big Tommy keeps piling them on. He scores them whenever they're needed, he scores from the penalty spot. The English, the Welsh and Italians, Tommy Gamble can outshoot the lot. Then here's to Big Tom of the Celtic, for he'll win any game with one shot. In Parkhead or Ibrox or Lisbon, just slip it to Gamble the Great. Parkhead or Ibrox or Lisbon, just slip it to Gamble the Great. Then here's to Big Tom of the Celtic, for he'll win any game with one shot. In Parkhead or Ibrox or Lisbon, just slip it to Gamble the Great. I sing with pride of the greatest sight that the world has ever seen. I'm proud I am of each Celtic man, each man who wears the white and green. When Celtic play on a Saturday, you'll find me there among the crowd. And far and near you will hear me cheer on our famous Celtic team. When Bill McNeil leads them on the field, I will join the Parkhead roar. Each Celtic man part of Jock Steen's plan, I know I couldn't ask for more. And when Celtic win, every Jock and Tim will sing the songs I love to hear. And far and near you will hear me cheer on our famous Celtic team. So come with me and we'll go and see Glasgow Celtic on the ball. To paradise and you'll feast your eyes upon the greatest team of all. For in all the land, not a team so grand, a team as good you'll never find. And far and and near you will hear me cheer on our famous Celtic team. When Celtic play on a Saturday, you will find me in the crowd. And when they win, every jock and tin in paradise will feel so proud. In all the land, not a team so grand, a team as good you'll never find. And far and near you will hear me cheer on our famous Celtic team.
In Glasgow town we have a team and Celtic is the name. We've beaten Rangers and Milan, for Celtic know the game. And if you don't believe me, boys, then come and see us play. For Glasgow Celtic, up the Celtic, beats the world today. For Glasgow Celtic, up the Celtic, beats the world today. And if you don't believe me, boys, then this to you I say. Come up the Parkhead, dear old Parkhead, Celtic leads the way. Come up the Parkhead, dear old Parkhead, Celtic leads the way. In Glasgow town we have a team and Celtic is the name. We've beaten Rangers and Milan, for Celtic know the game. And if you don't believe me, boys, then come and see us play. For Glasgow Celtic, up the Celtic, beats the world today. For Glasgow Celtic, up the Celtic, beats the world today. For Glasgow Celtic, up the Celtic, beats the world today. Sires, list the ruin, the foe is we sing our Celtic songs. Of all the heroes in our team, of Willie, Jock and Tom, and all the greats who played of yore and now are past and gone. We are the boys from Glasgow town, and as we walk along to Parkhead on a Saturday, we sing our Celtic song. Green and white flag proudly waves above our football ground, and we salute the team we love, the only team around. For Scotsmen, I and Irishmen, I'll travel far to see the famous Celtic. Keep your Rangers and the Hibs, East Fife and also Dundee, and their United, Aberdeen, Kilmarnock, care not we. For Scotsmen, I and Irishmen, I'll travel far to see the famous Celtic football team.
Story, the names of the patriot men, whose valor has covered with glory full many a mountain and glen. Forget not the boys of the heather, who marshalled their bravest and best, when arrow was broken in Wexford, and looked for revenge to the west. I give you the gallant old west, boys were rallied our bravest and best. Hurrah for the men of the west. The hilltops with glory were glowing, 'twas the eve of a bright harvest day, when the ships we'd been wearily waiting sailed into Killala's broad bay. And over the hills went the slogan, to waken in every breast, the fire that has never been quenched, boys, among the true hearts of the west. I give you the gallant old west, boys were rallied our bravest and best, when Ireland lay broken and bleeding, hurrah for the men of the west. Killala was ours ere the midnight, and high over Ballinat town, our banners in triumph were waving, before the next sun had gone down. We gathered to speed the good work, boys, the true men, the near and the far. And history can tell how we routed the red coats through old Castlebar. I give you the gallant old west, boys, were rallied our bravest and best. When Ireland lay broken and bleeding, hurrah for the men of the west. Though all the bright dreamings we cherished went down in disaster and woe, the spirit of old is still with us, that never would bend to the foe. And Connaught is ready whenever the loud rolling top of the drum comes out to awaken the echoes and tell us the morning has come. So here's to the gallant old west, boys.
who rallied her bravest and best. When Ireland was broken and bleeding, hurrah boys, hurrah for the West. Oh, the flags are gaily flying o'er Celtic Park today, because the lads of Celtic have showed the world the way. They played the game in Lisbon, and here is how they won. They didn't play defensive, attack was what they'd done. Oh, the lads are out for Celtic, they know just what to do. And Scottish hearts and Irish hearts are mighty proud of you. Big world over, the name of Celtic rung, and in the heart of Glasgow our Celtic song was sung. God bless you, great 11, this is your greatest day. Next season, Jack from Greenock, we're with you all the way. Oh, the flags are out for Celtic, they know just what to do. And Scottish hearts and Irish hearts are mighty proud of you. You won so many cups this year, 4 or 5 or 6. You should give one to Rangers, they're really in a fix. John Lawrence shook your hands, lads, as you came off the plane. And everyone is proud of you, your football brought you fame. Oh, the flags are out for Celtic, they know just what to do. And Scottish hearts and Irish hearts are mighty proud of you. Oh, the flags are out for Celtic, and Scottish hearts and Irish hearts are mighty proud of you.
See it wait.
I live in the city of Glasgow, in Glasgow I did dwell. I love my wife and family, but Celtic twice as well. With a Celtic twice as well. I go to my work 5 days a week to try and earn my pay, but on Saturday evening I take off to see the Celtic play. With the see the Celtic play. One Saturday says a wife to me, you'll have to stay at home. I paint and paper to fix the house, you'll have to put it on. With the you'll have to put it on. Says I, my wife, you must be mad, sure this is Saturday. And I am off to paradise to see the Celtic play. With the to see the Celtic play. Says she, you never do it up, the house is in a mess. Says I'm a woman, I like the house, but Celtic I love best. With the oh, Celtic I love best. And then she says, make up your mind, what are you going to do? For if you leave the house today, then you and me are through. With the you and me are through. She says again, make up your mind, it's Celtic or it's me. And she meant every word she said, sure I could plainly see. With a I could plainly see. I thought and I thought for a minute or more, says I, my mind's made up. But woman, you picked a terrible day, the boys are in the cup. With a the boys are in the cup. So I live in my own in Glasgow now, this couple of months or more. But sure I would do the same again. We beat the Rangers 4 with the we beat the Rangers 4.
The year was 1969, in Celtic they were doing fine. The league was won, the league cup too, for Hampton they were bound. And they would beat the Rangers, of that there was no danger. They give the minds of Davy White their biggest run around. So cheer the boys in white and green, so cheer the boys of Big Jock Stain. Beat the mighty Rangers, got a 1, 2, 3 and 4. Those Rangers made a blue boy, sure they hadn't got a clue, boys. Scottish Cup is coming home to paradise once more. 2 minutes they had hardly gone, McNeil he nabs the first one home. Lennox put in number 2, the Blues are on the run. Then Connolly he got one more, and Chalmers knocked in number 4. And Rangers had no answer, as the Celtic had their fun. So cheer the boys in white and green, so cheer the boys of Big Jack's team. Beat the mighty Rangers, not a 1, 2, 3 but 4. Cause the Rangers made a blue boy, sure they hadn't got a clue, boys. The Scottish Cup is coming home to paradise once more. So here's to Craig and Gamble, to Lennox, Auld and Chalmers, to Wallace, Clark and Brogan, to Fallon and McNeil. And here's to young George Connolly, to Murdoch, Morgan, Rooney. And here's to Glasgow Celtic, White Rangers of the field. So cheer the boys in white and green, so cheer the boys of Big Jock Stain. Beat the mighty Rangers, not a 1, 2, 3 but 4. Those Rangers made a blue boy, sure they hadn't got a clue, boys. The Scottish Cup is coming home to paradise once more.
Father dear, I often hear you talk of this now gone. You talk of Mailey and next day you speak of Sonny Jim. I've seen tears fall when you recall the day John Thompson died. Oh, father dear, I want to hear about our Celtic side. Son, I can't remember when I first went to see Celtic, but I remember when the boys were playing, your grandfather would take me along to Parkhead, and I would watch the game from his shoulders. And you know, even at that age, I could see the Celtic were a great, great team. And for that reason, I am proud to be a Celtic man. One of the greatest sights you could want to see was Jimmy Quinn heading for goal and firing in one of his unstoppable shots. He was a big, broad lad, and there were some said he was rough, and he came in for all sorts of abuse. But then, I suppose when you can't stop a man, you have to find some sort of an excuse. Another reason I am proud to be a Celtic man. I needn't tell you that Celtic have some great men, and through the years, they've always had the best. There's been James McMenemy, James Young, Alec McNair, Patsy Gallagher, James McCrory, Thompson McNally, Summers, Hay, McGonigal, Adams, Shaw, Dodds, McMahon, Delaney. But sure, the list is endless. They were all great if they played for Celtic. Another reason I am proud to be a Celtic man. Maybe the year I remember best was 1931. We won the Scottish Cup that year and took it on a tour of the States. Then, on the 5th of September that year, they lost John Thompson in an accident at Ibrox. Ah, there were the sad times, and there were the happy times too. Another reason I am proud to be a Celtic man. Yes, the Celtic history is a proud one, but it would take months, yes, maybe years to talk about it all. The famous names and the famous games. But when you follow Celtic, you're watching history being made. And in the years to come, you will be able to tell about the famous Celts you knew, for they are all great. Another reason I am proud to be a Celtic man. Hibs and the Hearts, Aberdeen and Dunfermline, Partick and Erm, Motherwell and Dundee, Clyde and Kilmarnock, Airdrie and Stirling, they may be for you, but they're not for me. For I will support no team but the Celtic, I'll follow them twice round the world and again. Whenever they're playing, you'll hear me there singing, out and make way for the bold Celtic men. There's not a team in all Scotland can stop them. Spurs and United have tried, but they fell. And back in Lisbon, they beat the best in Europe. They took on Real, and they beat them as well. For I will support no team but the Celtic. I'll follow them twice round the world and again. Whenever they're playing, you'll hear me there singing, out and make way for the bold Celtic men. So lift lift up your voices and cheer on the Celtic. Cheer on the boys in the white and the green. For you'll travel far, ride the whole world all over, and not meet the like of this great Celtic team. For I will support no team but the Celtic. I'll follow them twice round the world and again. Whenever they're playing, you'll hear me there singing, out and make way for the bold Celtic men. It hung above the kitchen fire, its barrel long and brown. And one day with a boy's desire, I climbed and took it down. My father's eyes with anger flashed, he said, "What have you done? I wish you'd left it where it was, that's my old Fenian gun." I fondled it with loving pride, I looked it o'er and o'er. I placed it on my shoulder and I marched across the floor. My father's anguish softened and he shared my boyish fun. "Ah well," says he, "it's in your breed, like that old Fenian gun." I remember 67 well, he said, "When lads like me, we thought we'd strike another blow to set old Ireland free. But broken were our golden hopes, we were months upon the run. But it did good work for Ireland then, did that old Fenian gun." I was down then in Kilmallock, 'twas the hardest fight of all. And you'll see he bared his arm, there's the mark still of the ball. I hope the boys that are growing now will keep the ground we've won, and not disgrace the cause in which I held our Fenian gun. There is a team in Glasgow, and Celtic is the name. There's not another team as good, they've brought all Scotland fame. And they have won most every trophy that there is to be won. And when the season's over, sure they top Division One. And I am Celtic crazy, I'm Celtic mad. For Celtic are the greatest team that Scotland ever had. And a team of 20 men to beat them when they play. For anywhere that football's played, the Celtic lead the way. They've fans all over Scotland and fans in Ireland too, and even over in the States to Celtic they are true. And when they won the cup in Lisbon, each man in Portugal became a fan of Celtics when they seen them on the ball. And I am Celtic crazy, I'm Celtic mad. For Celtic are the greatest team that Scotland ever had, and it would take a team of 20 men to beat them when they play. For anywhere that football's played, the Celtic lead the way. When Glasgow Celts are playing, it really isn't fair, for they make every other team look like it isn't there. And then they give them such a run around, their heads must sure be light. And when they play the Rangers, sure they beat them out of sight. And I am Celtic crazy, I'm Celtic mad, but Celtic are the greatest team that Scotland ever had. And it would take a team of 20 men to beat them when they play. For anywhere that football's played, the Celtic lead the way. And I am Celtic crazy, I'm Celtic mad, for Celtic are the greatest team that Scotland ever had. And it would take a team of 20 men to beat them when they play. For anywhere that football's played, the Celtic lead the way.
hearts that loved them far and near. Of the millions true and brave o'er the ocean swelling wave, and the friends in holy Ireland ever dear. God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter when for Erin dear we fall? Climb they up the rugged stair, rang their voices out in prayer. Then with England's fatal cord around them cast, close beside a gallows tree, kissed like brothers lovingly, true to home and faith and freedom to the last. God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter when for Erin dear we fall? Never till the latest day shall the memory pass away of the gallant lives thus given for our land. The tongue the cause must go amidst joy and weal or woe, till we make our island nation free and grand. God save Ireland, said the heroes. God save Ireland, said they all. Whether on the scaffold high or the battlefield we die, oh, what matter when for Erin dear we fall?
Celtic has a manager, and Big Jock is his name. He is the greatest name in sport, he knows his football game. Without a doubt he has the brains, he brought old Celtic fame. Big Jock, manager of Celtic.
Come on, Big Jock, we'll hit this team for six. Come on, Big Jock, for you know all the tricks. We'll beat them all around the field, we'll really have a go. Big Jock, manager of Celtic.
He came down from Aberdeen, the truth to you I tell. He took over Celtic and we gave the Rangers hell. He had the right ideas, he made old Celtic great. Big Jock, manager of Celtic.
Come on, Big Jock, we'll hit this team for six. Come on, Big Jock, for you know all the tricks. We'll beat them all around the field, we'll really have a go. Big Jock, manager of Celtic.
I raise my glass to you, Jock, the man from Aberdeen. Scotland now rejoices in Celtic's football team. I drink your health, I drink your wealth, for Parkhead's really proud. Big Jock, manager of Celtic.
Come on, Big Jock, we'll hit this team for six. Come on, Big Jock, for you know all the tricks. We'll beat them all around the field, we'll really have a go. Big Jock, manager of Celtic.
Dear, and did you hear the news that's going round? The Shamrock is by law forbid to grow on Irish ground. St. Patrick's Day no more, we'll keep his colours can't be seen, for there's a bloody law against the wearing of the crown. I met with Napper Tandy and he took me by the hand. He said, how's poor old Ireland and how does she stand? She's the most distressful country that ever yet was seen. They're hanging men and women for the wearing of the green. it's the colour we must wear is England's cruel red. Sure, Ireland's sons will ne'er forget the blood that they have shed. You may take the shamrock from your hat and cast it on the sod, but we'll take root and flourish there, the wonder foot has trod. When law can stop the blades of grass from growing as they grow, and when the leaves in summertime their faces dare not show, then I will change the colour that I wear in my cabine. But till that day, please God, I'll stick to the wearing of the green. Three cheers for Tommy Gemmell, you put us on the level. When we were one goal down, you turned the game around. In tears the fence was frightening, but you tore through them like lightning. And Sarky didn't have a clue, and Chalmers made it too. So good for Tommy Gemmell, you put us on the level. The game was in our pocket when bang, you made a score. So good for Tommy Gemmell, you put us on the level. And now we're going to the park to see the Celts once more. They never let the game flop, and Celtic kept it non-stop. We're champions of Europe, so back to Old Parkhead. Three cheers for Tommy Gemmell, you put us on the level. With shamrocks mixed with heather, we show the world the way.
Did you see that fella Tommy Gemmell? Oh, that's a brilliant goal. I've never seen anything like it before. I've never seen anything before in my life. Marvellous goal, marvellous. Oh, Tommy, you're great, you're great.
Three cheers for Tommy Gemmell, you put us on the level. With shamrocks mixed with heather, we show. Colours white and green, they are the best in all the world. We've really got a team. You can keep United, Tottenham and Liverpool as well. For Glasgow Celtic are the boys to give them bloody hell. Supporter of that famous Celtic team. I am a lad from Glasgow town, and I follow white and green. And whenever Celtic play the Huns, I sing with heart and soul. Just like the day when Bill McNeil gave us a lovely goal. It is only Glasgow Celtic fight, their colours white and green. They are the best in all the world. We've really got a team. You can keep United, Tottenham and Liverpool as well. For Glasgow Celtic are the boys to give them bloody hell. We have played the game in every part, from Russia to Brazil. And Wallace, Ronnie, Simpson too have gave us all a thrill. Jimmy Johnson, he's a fine wee lad, not forgetting Bertie Hall. May all the referees forgive the nasty names we call. It is only Glasgow Celtic
so white and green. They are the best in all the world. We've really got a team. You can keep United, Tottenham and Liverpool as well. For Glasgow, Celtic are the boys to give.